This is Face the Music, a Jeff Lynne's Electric Light Orchestra song-by-song contest. Episode 185. I'm leaving you.
Golden days drifting through.
Song all about.
I'm Leaving You is the eighth track on Alone in the Universe. In the March 2016 tour book for Alone in the Universe, Jeff Lynne wrote,
"As you might be able to tell, I'm Leaving You is a nod to one of my biggest heroes who became a friend, the great Roy Orbison. Obviously, it's not big enough a nod because nobody else is ever going to sing like Roy Orbison did. But at least something about the melody on this one has a little of that haunting quality of a Roy Orbison song, and those lyrics with a twist in the tale that Roy used to do so well. I do think about Roy a lot. I loved Roy Orbison so much. He was such a sweet man, such a giant talent, and yes, such a great Wilbury."
In the November 2nd, 2015 issue of The Quietus, Jeff Lynne said,
"Sometimes he'd have a twist in the tale, like, 'But wait, what do I see? Is she walking back to me?' So I tried to do one with a twist on this album. 'Cause she says she's leaving him all the way through. Then he says, 'Actually, I got some news for you, mate.' That type of thing. But I do love lonely songs. Love them."
In the December 2015 issue of Uncut, John Lewis wrote,
"I'm Leaving You is a rather vicious kiss-off ballad that's about as close as one could get to Roy Orbison's In Dreams without violating copyright law. Just before you go," he sighs over dramatic Cuban rhythm, as if savoring the moment, "there's something you should know. I've found somebody else, and I'm leaving you."
Nick Coleman wrote in the October 7th, 2015 issue of The Independent,
"We've heard the Orbisonian quasi-bolero of I'm Leaving You before.
I am gonna have to break up with you."
Wow.
Shocked?
I really am.
Never expected this, did you?
Hi, I'm Eric Winsenson.
And I'm Eric Paul Johnson.
And I'm leaving you.
You know, I always figured it was pretty much a matter of time.
Yeah. Especially since you still have that problem of leaving your socks everywhere.
You want to keep going on with this conversation, or should we move on?
We should move on.
Okay.
We should move on to the song called I'm Leaving You. And, well, it's another song on Alone in the Universe.
Yes.
And it's got music.
Yeah.
It's got words.
Mm-hmm.
The words and music are often done together.
Yeah.
And it forms a song.
So far, you're on target.
As for what type of song, well, I don't know why he didn't just borrow a title from Led Zeppelin. The song remains the same. We've heard this before. We've heard him do his 60s type style before. We've heard him do his Orbison thing before. And we've heard him do it better. Because, yeah, at this point, he's probably not able to hit those higher notes as much as well. And I wouldn't say it's a song that I despise or anything, but it's just, I wouldn't say that's really a lot of Alone in the Universe. It's just, I don't hate it, don't love it. It's okay. It's a song.
Well, I agree with you on all of that. This song sounds straight up like it's track 4 from Armchair Theater, or any random track number from Armchair Theater. I mean, just dead spot on in every single way. This is 1990 again. And I like it. I really, really like it. And if everybody's head out there is spinning because over the course of 2021, all I've been saying is, geez, here we go again with 1990. Jeff Lynne sounding like 1990, rehashing that sound. And it's making my head spin, because I don't understand. I should be tired of this. I should be so worn out hearing this song of Armchair Theater again. But for reasons I don't understand, I've been trying to wrap my gourd around why this time I like it, and I like it a lot. Whereas everything else, it's been, oh, come on, do we have to go through this again? I think all the swoon that was missing from last week's ballad is here in this one. It probably was shuffled over to this song, because this one makes me swoon. I love it. As everybody's pointed out, this is Jeff Lynne doing Roy Orbison. He's not hiding it at all. It sounds like a few Roy Orbison songs. One of them that comes right to mind is In Dreams. It has that same rhythm.
When I fall asleep to dream, my dreams of you. Golden times roll across that mind.
Might be missing one sort of thing that changes it from what Roy Orbison had, but it's still In Dreams. There's part of it where Jeff Lynne sings three words that are in the bridge of In Dreams. Well, he sings two of those words the same way Roy Orbison does. So, for half a second, he pilfers from In Dreams. Well, pays honor to In Dreams, we'll say that. It's got a string arrangement that's sort of like In Dreams, and even the ending kind of reminds me of In Dreams. In dream. This is Jeff Lynne. Doing Roy Orbison, doing Armchair Theater. And that may be the epiphany that I've just had. I love Jeff Lynne. When he's not phoning it in, he's pretty friggin' fantastic. He can do the catchy rockers and the swoony ballads, and he can do psychedelic songs like Hello My Old Friend that aren't sort of screeching ear torture experimental junk, or makes you just look at the wall and, what the hell was that? I love Roy Orbison. What about him isn't dreamy? And I loved Armchair Theater. For some reason, you bring all three of these together. And yeah, it's 1990, but for me, I adore this song. Eric's staring at me.
Well, I was trying. Yeah. I really was trying, because I was thinking, well, this isn't that bad, and I really am looking for nice things to say. It's kind of like when somebody hands me their baby.
And you say, is this good fried with a hot sauce?
Yeah, and they're saying, isn't he so adorable? And I'm just sitting there going, yeah. It's concentric.
Yeah.
All the parts are there. In the right places.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, you guys aren't cousins.
Or siblings.
So, yeah, it's a baby. Have it back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am trying to be nice on this, and I just realized when listening to the One Day podcast.
The episode.
From back a number of months ago, that I was hearing where I was getting a bit vicious.
Well, I wasn't any better. I really ripped into Jeff Lynne on that one. about getting new ears and then playing that little game, which one of these songs wasn't on Cloud Nine. So
exactly. Yeah. So I've been, just for the sake of trying to be a little bit more open-minded, mm-hmm. trying to look for the good in some of this. And I, like I said, they're not horrible songs. They're just things I've heard before and things that I've heard him do better. And I was kind of on the fence with this one.
Yeah.
There were parts of it I really kind of liked, and then parts of it where I'm going, again. Especially since some of his more Orbison stuff is usually kind of some of the stuff I kind of like, to tell you the truth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I was really, really hoping that this would be the one. And unfortunately, I'm not as excited about it as you are.
Well, I've heard that many times from the wife.
Yeah, I know what you mean. And like the wife usually says about 5 minutes in with a very disappointed voice, I think we're done here.
Got something to say about I'm leaving you? Then call the telephone line voicemail.
623-850-3375. Call now.
Well, hey, this is Troy, and mark this date in history. I'm recording these comments at 1 a.m., November 2nd, 2021. Troy White actually likes a song on Alone in the Universe.
What in the hell?
Well, technically, so far I've liked three, but I really like this one. I'm talking about I'm Leaving You. It's a good song. I love the melody. I love the lyrics. I love Jeff's voice. With a little tweaking, I think this song would have fit in nicely on Out of the Blue or Discovery. And I'm going back to the three things I like about a song thing. I love the slide guitar that recurs throughout the song. And as I mentioned, I love the melody. It's very, to borrow a New Age term, it's very atmospheric. If Jeff would add a few more strings to this and bring them up to the front a bit, like I said, I could see this on Out of the Blue or Discovery. And what I really love about it are the lyrics. Jeff takes a typical, almost cliched, love song motif. I'm leaving you, she's leaving me, oh no, I'm going to die, you know, that kind of thing. And he gives a big twist right in the middle of the chorus. Because the chorus begins, said you're leaving me, and you go, oh no, here we go again, another schmaltzy. And then right in the middle, Jeff turns it around, and he says, but I met someone, I'm leaving you. I love it. It just kind of brings something interesting to a love song motif that I don't particularly like. I get tired of those, oh no, you're leaving me songs, please don't go. And so Jeff has really turned it around, and again, I do. I really like this song, so mark this date in history, because I don't know how much more I'm going to be able to say this, but I'll talk to you next week.
You are there.
Like it, hate it, what does Madeline think?
I like the song.
Wow, she liked it.
Face the Music, an Electric Light Orchestra song-by-song podcast, is a production of Radio Trolla Entertainment, Assorted Deli Meats Amalgamated. You can contact us by voicemail at 623-850-3375 or email us at eloftmpodcast@gmail.com. Keep up to date on the show by joining our Facebook group and spread the word by sharing the link or giving us a quick rating on iTunes. You can financially support the podcast at patreon.com/ELOPod. Next week, episode 186, One Step at a Time.